So we can get a, I guess you guys can squeeze in here, right? We'll just peek in this way. They're about to shoot the picture right now. That guy right there with the creepy beard, his name is Ponch, and he's the assistant director, and he's the one that kind of yells at everybody to do their jobs and keep the
set going. Action, cut.
That's Jamie.
Do it
she's,
better.
She's the director.
Do it better.
She's the director's assistant.
I just say do that better.
She's a really, really great director that has directed, this is your third episode, and we're hoping she comes back for many more because she's one of the greatest directors in all of history. Up there with Spielberg and Scorsese and you, I would say,
hello.
Right? The top
hello.
Three. And that's Chris. He's the guy that hands us all of our props and I guess runs away when he's introduced. Chris, you want to show him an example of a prop?
Yes, right over here if you'd like to take a look.
They're the ones that bring you everything from the watch that you're wearing to the bottle of water that you're drinking, to the books that you're carrying, everything that you see someone hold.
To the sandwich that you eat.
He's sitting in back cutting up sandwiches and putting them together. And he has to be good at it because a lot of times we have to eat his props. So that's that. Ponch, you want
to
say hi?
This is going to be
This is the kind of creepy guy that I was talking about earlier, but he's running away. Huh? Oh, who eats that in this scene? She's eating a sandwich in the...
In court.
Okay.